I'm Connor.
And I'm Bauer.
And we're the founders of Cardboard Superheroes. And the reason why we chose cardboard as our medium of creating is because we have so much of it. We have like Amazon cardboard boxes laying around at home. And so a lot of the supplies that we like to use for these models are just materials that are readily available at home. Such as like, we also use like scissors, tape, and we use that as well as cardboard, which is like the perfect source that we can find because we have like a limitless supply.
Yeah. Also, you know, in today's world of, you know, ordering online and you getting shipments, it's really good to recycle the cardboard instead of just throwing it out into the trash. And so it's a really great way to like repurpose it.
So I would say like, watching just the movies, the Marvel, Avengers, Star Wars, DC Comics, those definitely like inspired me to create what I saw. I remember when I saw R2-D2 in Star Wars, I wanted to have R2-D2 for myself. So that was my very first like superhero model.
Yeah, basically just any of the iconic pop culture characters that are really hot right now, that's the ones that we love to build.
I hope that the audience will be able to like know that the materials that they have at their homes, they can use that to build whatever their imagination wants, for example. So if you're a superhero lover like us, you can build what you see, and from the movies, from the TV shows, you can build what you want and create.
Yeah, it's just basically all, you know, our whole mission is just creativity in the arts. We think just creativity in the arts is something that's, you know, not focused on as much as schools, you know, especially the subjects like math and science, that's what's more heavily focused on. But creativity is just something else that's really important, especially, you know, when you're going